can't imagine they would do much damage. They might melt a hole, but that would be about it. This guy over in that neighborhood has some serious fireworks. Whoa!